Ladies and gentlemen, pop quiz. What made our leader Moshe so great? I'll give you a hint. The answer is, what made him great is the same thing that makes you and I great. We are a chelek al kamimal. We are a piece of the infinite. The problem is, we sometimes get distracted and forget. We get caught up in life, in business, in little chit-chat. Moses was a shepherd for over 40 years. When you're a shepherd, you have the incredible gift of solitude. To look at this beautiful world, communicate with the infinite, connect your inner self to its source. So if you get a job as a shepherd, grab it. But if not, you have Shabbat. On Shabbat, we connect to our inner source. We remind ourselves how awesome we really are. We are a piece of the infinite. We let go and let God. We learn to believe in ourselves because we believe in the infinite. Have a beautiful Shabbat, and let's be as great as Moses. Shabbat Shalom.